Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. In this video, we will cover Fieldwire's two-way sync feature. Please note, two-way sync is only available to accounts on the business tier. Visit the account tab on your home dashboard to upgrade or reach out to support at fieldwire.com with any questions. Two-way sync stands for two-way synchronization and allows Fieldwire to automatically export a copy of your project assets onto a cloud storage platform. These assets can then be shared from your cloud storage platform to your project stakeholders as needed. Additionally, two-way sync allows plans or files to be uploaded to Fieldwire right from your cloud storage platform. Fieldwire's two-way sync is compatible with Dropbox, Box, or OneDrive. When you create a two-way sync connection on your project, Fieldwire will automatically create a folder titled Fieldwire in your cloud storage platform. This folder is referred to as the root folder. Within the root folder, you'll see folders with project names. These are the projects that are connected to two-way sync. Within each project folder, you'll see five folders for each of your project assets: as-builts, files, photos, plans, and project forms. The plans and files folders are the only two folders that sync both to and from Fieldwire, making those folders a true two-way sync. Any files added to the plans or files folders on your cloud storage platform will be automatically uploaded to Fieldwire. The rest of the folders, as-builts, photos, and project forms are a one-way sync with Fieldwire and should not be added to. Any plans you delete on Fieldwire will delete in your cloud storage platform and vice versa. So be careful. If you share these folders with anyone, we recommend adjusting your cloud storage security settings on that folder so no one can edit or delete the files. Here is an example of a project that has been connected to two-way sync through Dropbox. You can see it is connected because there is a button at the top of my Plans tab that says Dropbox. Now, when I open my Dropbox, I can see the Fieldwire root folder with all my projects that are connected to two-way sync inside. Here is the project I was just looking at. Let's open each folder. The As-Builts folder contains your project plans with any public markups done in Fieldwire. The As-Builts folder is a great folder to share with outside parties so they can see the markups being added to your plans by you or your team. The Files folder includes the folders and files from the Files tab on Fieldwire. The Photos folder contains all photos from the Photos tab. The Plans folder includes the most recent plan files, as they were uploaded without markups from Fieldwire. The Project Forms folder includes a PDF export of each form that is created, organized by their form template folders, so you always have a record of the forms being filled out on your project. In order for two-way sync to work properly, there are a few important do's and don'ts to follow. Do not rename or move folders on the cloud storage platform. Do not add files outside the folders created by Fieldwire. Do not add files to the as-builts, photos, or project forms folders, as they are one-way sync only. Do not create subfolders in the plans folder. Now some do's. Do: maintain the folder structure created by Fieldwire, and do: give file subfolders unique names. If you can follow these do's and don'ts, you will have effortless backups of your project assets, which can be shared at will to anyone on or off the platform. Now that you have learned the do's and don'ts of two-way sync, let's see how to enable two-way sync on a project. The sync will be created on the Box, Dropbox, or OneDrive account of whoever creates the sync connection. So it is best that the person who will manage the cloud storage platform folders creates the sync connection. There are two ways to set up two-way sync on a project. One is from the Plans tab and the other is from the Project Settings tab. From the Project Plans tab, click the plus New Plan button, then select the cloud storage platform to which you wish to connect. I will connect to Dropbox, then click Connect. You will then need to sign into your cloud storage platform, or if you are already signed in, simply refresh the page. You can now see two-way sync is enabled because a button with the name of the cloud storage platform appears at the top of the Plans tab. The second way to connect to two-way sync is from the Project Settings tab. Simply click the Connect button next to the cloud storage platform to which you wish to connect and sign into the platform. Refresh your page and you will see it says View Sync Status, which allows you to view the last push and pull of the sync and allows you to disconnect the sync. For more detailed information on two-way sync, please check out our help article linked in the description box below. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.